Look at Many Takes the USA. Google it. Google Many Takes the USA. With your phone. Up here.
Many Takes the States has who knows.
Yeah.
It's 2020. Don't they do it like every 4 years?
Every 2 years.
Oh, I know.
You're going to be prepared for a wild ride here. This is the way they do it.
Hold this back there. Dad took my cup holder. So.
Sorry.
Blocked off Highway 54. They shut it down.
Yeah. Don't follow me.
That guy probably turned around and looked at you. He said, I did nothing to you. Stop following me. Like, I turned around and he got all mad and walked out.
They already lost a bunch.
Oh, we got mixed in.
Here comes one that got stuck behind.
Here comes another one, a random one. Missing out.
They're stuck at red light.
He takes photos. I'm more of a videographer.
Yeah.
Look at the 737 there, American Airlines. There's the big 767s and the 777s. FedEx sitting way back there. Oh, look, there's a Southwest taxi. I think he's going to the gate. Southwest plane there, but it still has the old color to it, not the new one. The new livery. I wonder if we're going through town. You know, I wonder if we're taking the the bypass. I think we're going through town.
Yeah, we want to advertise Many. We're going through town.
Look at all the cars we lost behind us. There's nobody behind us.
Mm-hmm.
Cooper. I don't know whose that is.
Rally, this is where you raise and cut in a little bit. Not where you go, but Paris. You know what that means?
Yeah. Set up,
I don't know,
or in the mountain, coming in the mountain. down too.
No, no, but maybe go.
They're very strict on the mountain speed. They're 50. Yes. You get a nasty ticket from state trooper. State trooper doesn't think mini rallies is funny.
No.
They follow whatever
they
the rule
find
is.
It as a source of income.
Yep.
That's what they do.
It's a nice mini there. If I ever buy another one, I'll get an S again. Mini S.
Yes.
More horsepower. A lot nicer car, really.
Like if you ever got a racer.
Look at Tis coming to cut you.
Better.
Look at another one.
Better cut.
Looks like they were not in the very front. What is George doing? He has the wrong blinker on or something. Look what that.
Let your cut in front of me. Give her a chance.
It's not even passing.
What?
No, George, put the line, that blinker,
going the last line, but you're taking it. I think he's indicating to go slow or something.
And how they can get the lead if she don't work anymore.
turned off, people couldn't follow me there. I go to a place like this, I hide behind that little mountainous hill. But they're going to say, hey, we can see you. What are you doing? Oh my God.
Hide behind one of those big pine trees.
Behind that big pine tree that went by itself. Of course, everybody's looking at that tree like, what the heck is going on? And then you're under there. I guess I'm not hiding so good. But they have a new water tower here. Did you see it?
It's a new one?
Yep.
They got four antenna towers, but none of them have any dishes on them. They're just empty.
Yeah.
sucks. Somebody had to go get gas.
Yeah. Hurry up! We have to drive hard to get those guys.
We're already.
Come on. Thank you.
it's only a Cooper. It's not an S. It says a slow one.
Thank you.
that says McDonald's is not open, and we drove by and there was cars over there. Look at all the cars behind us.
Where's a picture for you?
There's a good picture.
Maybe. There's a picture for you with all those minis. Almost all of them. There's only a couple in front of us. How many would you say there are today? 25?
20,
25.
30. I'll go with 22, 25.
Look at that long trailer. Get one like that for all the quads.
I have a picture over here. I only take mostly.
You get a trailer like that for the quads?
Yeah.
With two air conditioners on it? That's what you need.
Let's go. It's clean.
Get air conditioners like that. The quad is nice and cold.
Seriously?
Wow, that's a big trailer. You haul everything with it. You haul a couple razors back there. A general.
Little yellow.
Oh, we lost them.
Over here, you are
not gonna go too fast.
No. The highest is 50, we can go.
actually caught up with us, all the cars behind us.
Pretty much so. And I want to take a picture of these minis, right? Mm-hmm.
You can put over here your drone.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
You ready to put it up, Bill?
Oh, we're going to be here probably for at least probably 10 minutes.
Oh, we'll be back a little while. I want to get my camera out, too.
Natural ice cubes.
Girls come up here from cafeteria.
themselves.
Oh, okay.
Like a group,
maybe
family
for
photo.
Like a wedding or something or birthday.
I don't know, but I saw some professional camera equipment in the one guy's car. So.
Oh, okay. Did you send me a couple pictures, love?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That car's behind
right
you.
Right now is not a good time to send a picture.
The service is terrible here.
They, that
in
car.
Cloud Crop City, that'd be nice.
Yeah, Cloud Crop and at the cabin is really good.
Maybe
bars.
All of that in Cloud Crop, you can park by yourself and not pick up a picture.
Yeah. Yeah, whatever you want to do, you tell me.
I would like to take over there in the bridge, over there in one of that little stop sign.
Okay.
I don't know if before or after.
Where?
Maybe before, because if you go to the top, the car is going to take you to the lake.
Yeah.
Goes to. I've always seen that bridge. I don't know where it goes to up above.
Yeah.
I don't know where it goes.
there's some more curves coming.
Been there. Let's go.